doctors, the angels of God, using their knives as sword, saving the lives of many, but still held responsible for casualties if any, trying to find a way better than the previous adopted one, which could create some miracle and fix the undone, carrying the baggage of expectations, hopes, faith and belief, just holding one in sole intention that everyone else is relieved, assuming the roles of a god, a healer, a nurse and a counselor, leaving the family, friends and the rest and playing the given roles to their best. A psychiatrist who has never asked about his psyche, a cardiologist who never lets his pieces of heart tie, an ophthalmologist who never thought of voicing his vision, a neurologist who also faces an attention deviation, a surgeon who breaks into pieces and pieces each day, a gynec who barely gets time with the children to play, a pediatric who never lets out the child inside him, a physician who also faces cricks in his limbs. It's not that they are not hurt or they do not mind. Each time a child dies or something similar happens of that kind, they too mourn when the main income earner of the family is grieved. It's just that they conceal the shade of theirs. They too mourn like they have lost their child. Each time they see a mother turning pale and mild, we know how to express, yell, moan or wail. But these people do not do it upfront, but behind their veils. Because with them are connected the hopes, expectations, faith and belief. And seeing them helpless and weak will turn them all into soil. Because it's alone the hope the world is made up of. And it's just not the hypocritic that pulls them off, but a sense of responsibility and care that keeps them awake, and the feeling of culpability that makes their conscience shake. But we the ungracious people, fail to acknowledge the little efforts they put of skipping a breakfast or leaving the pregnant wife home alone, or a little injury out of surgery that is never ever shown. And thus they choose to remain happily the prisoners not behind the bars, but of hopes, expectations, faith and belief. Thank you very much.